students of grade 2 to 4 today in the campus. The school had already opened for grade 5 onwards. It's a good beginning and a fresh beginning too. First, it was a transition from classroom learning to digital learning. Now it is the opposite, but we are all set to sail through every challenge with the blessings of God Almighty and with the cooperation of our dear parents, staff and the management. Now, the school had undergone some structural and functional changes to ensure smooth opening of the schools and the running of the classes for both online and offline. The classrooms facilitate physical distancing with the reduced class sizes. We are taking care of the hygiene. Then wearing of mask is compulsory for all. The SOPs are being followed. I wish and I pray that everyone is safe and the school gets back to normal.
Wake up in the morning, it's 8 a.m. It's so fun to go to school again. I miss my school, I miss you all. Friends and teachers, see you in the hall. I look around, everyone's smiling. It feels so good to be back again. I look around, everyone's smiling. It feels so good to be back again. Let's learn all about our history. No PC, just you and me. Together we can make it so easy. I look around, everyone's smiling. It feels so good to be back again. I look around, everyone's smiling. It feels so good to be back again. I look around, everyone's smiling. It feels so good to be back again.
Today we are feeling very, very happy and to see our students back to school. We are very excited to teach them here. And the school is so lively today, so lively. I can't express my feelings today. We're very happy. We all are very happy to see them again in the school campus.
It's been a long time and we were really waiting for our little bundle of joys. And today, when they are back again, we really feel happy and elated. The school environment is really happy and lively again.